Ahead! They've gone in that tunnel. We almost have them.
Senator, we're making our final approach towards Coruscant.
Very good, Lieutenant.
We made it.
I shouldn't have come back.
This vote is very important. Now come.
I feel responsible.
You did your duty, just as she did hers. Now let's take a transport to the Senate.
You'll be there in no time.
Ah, Senator, we've heard about the explosion on the landing platform. It is a great relief to know that you are okay.
Senator Amidala, your tragedy on the landing platform. Terrible.
I think that Count Dooku was behind it.
Count Dooku was once a Jedi. He couldn't assassinate anyone.
Master Jedi, may I suggest that the Senator be placed under the protection of your graces? Perhaps someone you're familiar with.
Annie? My goodness, you've grown.
So have you. grown more beautiful, I mean.
Well, now that everyone's been reacquainted, allow us to escort you to your quarters, Senator.
Thank you, Master Kenobi, but this seems unnecessary. I don't need more details. I need answers. I need to know who's trying to kill me.
We're here to protect you, Senator, not to start an investigation.
Find out who's trying to kill you, Padme. Promise you.
We will not exceed our mandate, my young Padawan learner.
I meant it in the interest of protecting her, Master, of course.
Perhaps with merely your presence, the mystery surrounding this threat will be revealed.
Is it much farther, Master?
Is mine and Padme's company boring you already, my Padawan?
No, of course not, Master. I didn't mean...
We aren't far. My apartment is just up ahead. Here we are. Shall we? Thank you for getting me here safely. Now, if you'll excuse me, I will retire.
Stay here.
There she is. Don't let her get away. And be precise with your shots. There are civilians everywhere.
We'll stop her, Master. I promise.
Great. Well, if we could not crash before doing so, I'd greatly appreciate it.
Master, you need to relax. I'm a great pilot.
You've much to learn about many things, my young apprentice. And flying is certainly one of them. Watch out for that power coupling! ahead. They've gone in that tunnel. We almost have them. On the Nanakin.
Has my flying improved, Master?
Well, I'm still alive, so there's that.
Who hired you?
It was a bounty hunter car.
Toxic dart. We'll have to split up. Escort Senator Amidala back to Naboo. She'll be safer there.
Of course, Master.
R4, I think you can help me with something.
Blast of sight! Blast of scopes! Blast of silencers! I got everything for a blaster except the blaster itself!
But you already got one, I can tell!
An old friend at the diner nearby knows all about this sort of thing. Let's see if he recognizes this dart, shall we?
Cruiser parts, buy and sell.
Right, don't blow your top. I'm going fast as I can.
That's Dex. Let's see what the problem is.
You've caught me at a bad time. My best waitress, Wanda, has blown a fuse, and I can't keep up with all these customers. Think you could help out an old buddy and take some orders to the right tables? I gotta fix up old Wanda. Soon as we get finished, I'm all yours. What do you say? Great! All you gotta do is find out what each customer ordered and take them the right dish. If a droid can do it, I'm sure a Jedi can.
Any news on my 6-6 layer cake? I haven't seen one layer since I got here. That's it. Thanks a lot.
Nothing like a tall cup of Jawa juice. Where's that waitress gone? Nothing like a tall cup of Jawa juice. Where's that waitress gone? My Jawa juice. Thanks.
Where's my shot at club sandwich? My pocket meter runs out in 5 minutes. Where's my shot at club sandwich? Looks delicious.
At this point, it would have been quicker to fly to Naboo and cook my own Nuna drumstick. Wow, let me at it.
Can you go get my photon fizzle? It's bright green, you can't miss it. Better late than never.
Did everyone get their orders? Great! I really owe you one. And so does Wanda. Took a fair bit of elbow grease, but I'm happy to say she'll be back bussing tables in no time. Now, what do you want to talk about? Grab a seat and I'll be right with you.
Tell me what this is.
What you got here is a Kamino saber dart.
Kamino, I'm not familiar with it. Is it in the Republic?
No, no. It's beyond the Outer Rim. These Kamino ones keep to themselves. They're cloners.
Cloners. No, R4. I don't recall Kamino on any of the usual charts. Let's head to the archives.
I've never heard of Kamino either. Let's run the coordinates Dex gave us through the Jedi Archives, see if we can find out more about it.
Blaster sights! Blaster scopes! Blaster silencers! I got everything!
planet. Rest whatever it is you use for legs and hop in one of these. Shall we get you on your way? You're all set. Drive safely. Welcome to the iconic Federal District of Coruscant, and Ikora thank you for your custom.
My programming is making me announce I have new hits. There.
Looking to get across the planet? Rest whatever it is you use for legs and hop.
Okay, R4. Upload the data Dex gave us to the terminal. According to Dex, Kamino should be right here, but there's just empty space.
Lost a planet, Master Obi-Wan has. How embarrassing.
There's nothing there.
Gravity's silhouette remains.
Huh?
Very good. Go to the center of gravity's pole and find your planet. You will.
But Master Yoda, who could empty information from the archives? That's impossible, isn't it?
Only a Jedi could have erased those files. But who and why? Harder to answer. Meditate on this, I will.
Thank you.